So out here in Cottage Grove, Oregon, I've begun the Covered Bridge Trail, which begins with this one called the Chambers Covered Railroad Bridge. So let me turn this around and show you. Look at it. This was built in 1925 and it's been registered on the National Register of Historic Places. Just down the road from the Chambers Covered Railroad Bridge, that's a mouthful, is this bridge. It's not a covered bridge, it's called the Swinging Bridge. It's just kind of a cool looking bridge. It looks pretty cool. Wow. Guessing, yes. It's called a swinging bridge because it swings. Yikes! This thing is really swinging now. Almost there, almost there. I like the fact that the covered bridges don't swing. All right, there you have it, swinging bridge. Cottage Grove, Oregon. That was fun. there's our next one, also in Cottage Grove, part of the Cottage Grove Covered Bridge Trail. This one is called the Centennial Bridge. I think that says built in 1987. Modern compared to some of the others. This obviously is a pedestrian only bridge. The sides are open, allowing you to see the river and it spans over. Another one! Imagine that! So this is Curran Covered Bridge, and I don't know if it's safe to walk on. It's certainly not safe for vehicular traffic, but let's just go a little closer and see. Our next covered bridge in Cottage Grove, Oregon is the Dorena Covered Bridge, built in 1949. Next bridge on the Cottage Grove, Oregon Covered Bridge Trail is this one, Mosby Creek Bridge. Mosby Creek Covered Bridge, built in 1920. Obviously, this one is over Mosby Creek, imagine that. And fun fact, that little bridge back there was the bridge we see the boys crossing in the film Stand By Me. But back to Mosby Creek Covered Bridge. Thank you.
have arrived at Stewart Bridge, the next bridge on the Cottage Grove Covered Bridge Trail. This one was built in 1930. Unfortunately, we cannot get to it at all. It's completely blocked off. I'm gonna hazard a guess that it's hazardous inside. No pun intended. But yeah, it's probably seen better days. But it's still a historic covered bridge. And the Cottage Grove Covered Bridge Trail, so. Not too much I can show you about that one. I cannot get to it from either end. Stewart Covered Bridge.